I could have lived another life. Actually, I married a French diplomat. I left my country for many years. I lived a very comfortable life. But there was this bell ringing in my heart, and every time something was happening in Colombia, I was feeling guilty not to be there trying to help.